Reading from Paul's iPad.
Poor innocent little angels.